Hello everybody and welcome to today's video. We are doing another Breaking Bad reaction. This one might be a little bit different, I don't freaking know. My desktop, which I normally use to film videos, decided to not work anymore. It is stuck in an automatic repair loop, which is, I think, my literal hell. If I was to go to hell and I was given a personal hell, this would be it. I'm just kind of stuck doing things on my laptop and I don't know if things are going to film the same way. I don't know if the quality is going to be the same. I don't freaking know. I don't know. We'll see. Anyways, we are watching Breaking Bad season 2 episode 11, I believe we are on this episode. I mean, no, last episode. I'm just kidding. Last episode was kind of a slower episode. The episode before that, Walter, we found out that his cancer is actually shrinking, so that's really good. So in the last episode, they decided to throw him a party. Walter is like, his alter ego Heisenberg is like accidentally slipping into real life, into his normal life. He freaked out on Hank. It was like a really weird situation. He was kind of scary. He was talking to Jessi. He said he's done doing drugs, like as soon as they sell out that huge amount they just made, and then he's done. And he's like fixing up the house left and right. So he was like midlife crisis a little bit. What else happened? Jessi and his girl Jane, I think her name is, like, whenever I was editing the video, she didn't really annoy me as much whenever I was first watching it, but like as I rewatched it, I was like, damn, she kind of toxic. We'll see how she turns out. Maybe that was just like he got her angry or something, I don't know. We'll see how her character is, so I won't judge too soon on her. As for Skylar, yeah, I predict that she'll be cheating on Walter here pretty soon with her boss because they have like this weird connection and I know they're setting them up to be like a thing. I'm trying to be understanding of everybody's side and I'm trying to be understanding of people's motivations and their drives and yada yada, even though like I don't agree with Skylar, like as an outsider watching them, I'm trying to be understanding of her. However, there's a line that I draw of being understanding and being sympathetic and empathetic, where if you cheat, you're a trash human being and there's nothing that's gonna change my mind. As soon as Skylar crosses that line, she done for. And I know it's gonna happen, and until it happens, I'm still gonna be understanding. We're gonna go ahead and get into episode 11. Oh my gosh, my freaking laptop is so loud. I'm so sorry.
What you need? Yo, you buying or you just stopping envy?
Uh oh. Bitches. Yeah, they're coming back around. Can I help you? See, this is why I could never be a drug dealer. I got too much attitude. My ass would get shot in like 2.2 seconds. That kid's making me nervous. Why are you doing circles around him? Can I help you too?
Yo, Skinny, I'm up here on 2nd and Hazeldine getting eyeballed hard. I got a bad feeling, man. I need some backup.
Yeah, me
get
too.
Get your ass up here now.
Who? Why are you beeping? That's why. Okay. Wow, really? Dude's still running. Nobody's gonna like check what those gunshots were. Maybe they're used to it in that neighborhood, I don't know. Whenever I would hear gunshots, it's just like, yeah, whatever. It's a normal day in the neighborhood. That's what happens when you live in California.
In my opinion, if you're willing to take some risk, then this offers the best chance. Much would it cost? Not on your insurance. I'd say between 170 and 200,000, all in.
200,000?
Mine isn't even the biggest expense.
Oh, that's not even the biggest expense.
No.
Oh, I'll do it.
I'll do it.
Hey. She's like, honey, we don't got no money. Good job, Walt. Knowing what you want and taking what you want. I love seeing this change in you.
Combo's dead.
Combo.
Shocked.
Which one is he?
Did not just say that to me. Jessi, listen. That figures.
I've had a bit of a setback.
Nope.
I'm sorry, but that's an accurate description. What else do you want me to call?
How about your fault? How about
no,
that?
No, no, no. Don't lay that on me. You are in charge of history.
You said expand the territory.
That
you
doesn't
said
mean you become
guys,
careless.
Guys, hey.
He's like, I'm not a therapist.
I'm not your marriage counselor.
Yeah.
It's always been one step forward and two steps back.
Yeah. I've been saying it since the beginning. Definitely.
You two suck at peddling meth. Period.
Yep.
So, give up on trying to do it all yourselves. Hell, I'm amazed you got this far.
We are not going to deal with another high-level distributor. No, thank you. We have been down that road.
What you two need is an honest-to-God businessman, right? Somebody who treats your product like the simple, high-margin commodity that it is.
Okay.
Somebody who ships out of town, deals only in bulk. Someone who's been doing this for 20 years.
You got somebody in mind?
I know a guy who knows a guy.
All right.
Who knows another guy. Let me make some calls, see if I can get you a meeting.
All right. Dang.
Why don't you get yourself some food?
So we won't both just sit here with our happy meals looking like a couple chumps.
Gentlemen, is everything to your satisfaction?
Fine, thanks.
Oh.
This is nothing but an ankle, Brad.
Gee, I wonder who that was. Homegirl, don't touch that stuff. Jessi, are you gonna just let her do it?
No, I cannot return that stock. It's already been drilled, it's already been cut.
That's not gonna turn out well. I feel like that's gonna take her down a very dark path.
Okay.
Skyler.
What kind of a weird wish is that?
Happy birthday, Mr. President.
Yogi's he's definitely getting a boner from this.
Happy birthday.
This scene is making me very uncomfortable. Yeah, I was gonna say, there's literally no candles left because they all burnt to death. Taking that long to sing a damn song. Holy crap.
Where was he?
No,
working maybe?
The parking lot. No deal, no dice. Shot at and missed, shit on a hit.
Probably took one look at Jessi and was like, that. They do look like they got some good chicken. Like KFC who? Oh. Is Walter putting two into it? Walter's like really smart. I mean, duh. Sometimes I forget he's like a literal chemist.
Give us your Diet Coke, please. And 5 minutes of your time.
I want to form a complaint. You left me sitting here for like 2 hours, man.
I was told that the man I would be meeting with is very careful. A cautious man. I believe we're alike in that way. If you are who I think you are, you should give me another chance.
It's definitely him. You can tell by his facial expressions.
I don't think we're alike at all, Mr. White.
Yeah.
Your partner was late, and he was high. Yes.
I knew it was Jessi's fault.
Who I choose to do business with on my end is not your problem. You won't see him. You won't interact with him. Forget he exists. I have to ask. Why? Why him? Because he does what I say.
Yeah, he does, actually.
You can never trust a drug addict.
Oh, okay. You can never trust a drug addict. Interesting. No.
I'll meet you there.
Oh. No. Don't do it, Jessi. Don't do it. Oh god, he's gonna do it. This is not gonna end well for, I think, either of them.
They ought to know when you touch such a star, then you really are enchanted.
That is not, I mean, some people may think it's fun, but it does not look fun to me.
38 pounds, $1.2 million, truck stop, 2 miles south of exit 13 on the 25. 1 hour.
What?
1 hour, you in or out?
In, absolutely, but I might just need a little more time.
1 hour. If you miss it, don't ever show your face in here again.
Can you repeat that again? I did not get any of that. I don't understand how, like, when that happens, characters automatically, like, remember what they said.
25 south to a truck stop.
Oh, now you need a message.
I mean,
Jessi,
Walter, because he's smart, that makes sense.
Pick up the phone.
Oh, God, Jessi.
I'm coming by.
Oh.
Uh-oh. Contractions?
Jessi!
Make it on time, right? There's no way he just does. Okay, can you stop calling? Baby coming. Oh no. He has to make a choice. This is gonna be mean, but like, you already seen the birth of your son. Like, honestly, it's not. I'm gonna be much different with it. It's a C-section too. Can he even be in the room during a C-section? I don't know. Like, Skylar's gonna be knocked out, right? I think that's what a C-section is. I don't know much about pregnancy. Oh, are you freaking kidding me? That's how the episode ends. Oh my God. Okay, I know what I'm all for. I'm all for Walter going to the meet. Because, like, he's not going to get another chance, and this is the best chance he's got. And obviously he's got to make it, because I know Gus or Gustavo is, like, going to become, like, another villain in this show. Like, I know of Gus. I never even watched the show before, but yeah, like, his reputation precedes him. Jessi is really scaring me. I know, like, once you go down that path, it's, like, a really hard thing to come back from. And his girlfriend, Jane. I don't want to say she's a bad influence on him or vice versa, because they honestly seem to be good together. It's just, like, I guess the situation with Jessi and his friend being murdered is what kind of brought it on. Right now, at this time, they are not really good together. They're definitely going down, like, a dark path, and I'm really scared for Jessi. Because, like, even though, yeah, like, Jessi was kind of, like, a drug addict, I guess, he never really seemed like one. Like, he still seemed level-headed. Like, I'm surprised that he actually did it. I guess because he was, like, depressed and sad from his friend dying, but like, after seeing those two couples, remember them with the ATM and the child, like, wouldn't that be a turnoff? Gus does kind of have like a point though. Like, there, to a certain degree, you can trust somebody, but like, if Jessi does go down this path where he's going to be like really addicted to drugs, it could become a problem for Walter and their products. Very scary stuff to see that on screen, like somebody becoming addicted. I don't know why that makes me like feel dirty, but it does, and it makes me scared. I really like Jessi's character. I think he's one of my favorites, and he's so, like, he has, I think what hurts me the most is that, like, he has the potential to be like really smart and very capable and very intelligent, but like, unfortunately, things like that get in the way, and I hope he overcomes it. And we'll just have to see what happens. So yeah, that'll be it for my reaction today. If you enjoyed, leave a like, leave a comment, and don't forget to subscribe. And that'll be it for today's episode, and I will see you guys on the next one. So goodbye and have a nice life.